Okay guys, it's Nasty here, and today we are gonna record the day 2.
So, I don't want to lose any time, so we just jump into the exercise and we are gonna start day 2, and again we are gonna have bent leg twist. So let's go start. Ready to go?
6. Bent leg twist. 3. Each side. 3. 2.
Like
1.
In the previous video,
start. Do the exercise.
We start.
6.
Doing
bent leg twist. 3.
6.
Each side.
But not 3 each side. I will go for 6 each side. So,
this exercise targets your core muscles.
1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and stop. Okay, let's
take a rest. The next 8 reverse crunches.
8 reverse.
Let's do this on the mat.
Crunches. We are going to go for even 10 of these. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1,
start,
5,
do the exercise,
6,
reverse crunches,
7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we have done two more.
The next 10 V crunch.
Now we have 10 V crunch. Here the timer, and we are gonna rest a little bit. In case you may wanna follow the video, you have also time to rest.
Crunch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's a great 6, exercise for your lower abdominal
7,
muscles.
8, 9, 10. Easy. I have to kill this.
Flutter kicks.
Now we rest. Then we have 40 seconds. Sadly, there is a bloody mosquito. Okay, we need to go.
3, 2, 1, start. Do the exercise. 40 seconds. Flutter kicks. This exercise targets the abs and legs.
Oh god. The mosquito.
Half the time.
I'm gonna take that. Oh my god. Okay, now we have heel touch. Heel touch is actually the hardest in the series.
3, 2, 1.
And we are gonna try to do the double side. One.
Two. Exhale when touching your heels and inhale when going back.
Three. Four. Five. Six. I killed it. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. We rest a little bit. And we start again. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Oh.
And I killed mosquito number two. This is part of the exercise, by the way. You will get stronger.
The last one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
Okay, now we can go on.
Take a rest. The next 26 cross arm crunches.
26 cross arm crunches. Okay.
Do the exercise. 26 cross arm crunches.
Let's go with 26. One, two, three.
Exhale when you lift and inhale when you lower.
Five, six, seven, eight, ten. Alright, I forget how to count in English. Let's start
again.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. And these guys, it's part of the exercise. You need to destroy bloody mosquito
if you want to exercise.
Now, I'm gonna go for other 10.
One, two, three, four. Five, six,
Yes, I am. Seven.
two, three, four, okay, near my limit.
Take a rest, the next 16 oblique V-ups left.
Now we have oblique V-up. Okay, I'm gonna try to do my best. I don't know actually if it is correct.
Exhale as you raise up and inhale as you lower down.
But we need to do something like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight. I will change angulation for you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, there we go. Now we have the other side.
Take a rest. The next. 16, start, do the exercise.
I'm gonna skip the rest because you need to train the other side, so there is no reason to rest. Okay.
This exercise really works your obliques.
We go like this and we start. No? Oh god, okay. This way. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, and stop.
Take a rest. The next 20. Cross knee plank. 10.
Okay.
Each side.
Cross knee plank. 10 each side. So it's something like this. We wait.
3, 2, 1, start. Do the exercise. 20. Cross knee plank. 10. Each side.
Okay, so I think the right angulation is something like this on camera.
Please put your elbows directly under your shoulders.
So we need to do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, stop.
Take a rest. The next 50 seconds. Plank.
Okay, now we have the classic plank. This is a very classic exercise. I'm gonna try to do something like 5 seconds more.
3, 2, 1, start. Do the exercise. 50 seconds. Plank. If you feel it's too easy, add weight on your lower back.
Four, five, six. six, seven.
And exhale when raising your shoulders, and inhale when lowering them.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Take a rest. The next 26 clapping punches, 13 each side.
We have again clapping crunches. In this exercise, you don't have to touch the floor. In maybe last time I have done that, but clearly was wrong. So let's do this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six. Last 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay.
Take a rest. The next 16. Oblique feet up left.
Again, we have oblique feet up. Let's go. One, two.
This exercise really works your obliques.
Four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay.
Take a rest. The next 16. Oblique start. Do the exercise. Take a rest. The next 20. Cross knee plank. 10. Each side.
Okay, we have again the cross knee plank. So I will change angulation. Let's see if I'm still recording.
Yes, I am.
1, 2, 3.
Please keep your body straight.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Take a rest. The next 30 seconds. Side plank right.
Okay, guys, we have almost done. We just need to do the plank. We rest.
Side plank left.
Now we have the other side.
Exercise.
Congratulations! Oh. So guys, we have done for today, and hope I can see you in my next videos. I'm gonna show you every day the status of my ABS. This is my body right now. Okay, front, I'm gonna contract a little bit. See you in the next video.